Doctor and Donuts. Last week, we went on a school field trip to the Doctor Museum. Donald ate a whole bag of donuts on the bus. The museum is a 4D movie theater. The seats went up and down. It was like a bird flying. The seats went left and right. It was like a fish swimming. Suddenly, Donald drew up. It was like a volcano exploding. In my report, I wrote all about Stonewall and his donuts. Our teacher told me to write the report again. I don't know how to write a good report. Fortunately, Joey sent a copy of report of her last field trip. Sydney Wax Museum. Our class went to the Sydney Wax Museum last Friday. Everybody had a good time. The museum is full of wax statues. One hall has sports stars. Another hall shows famous people in history. My favorite thing was the experience room because we could make wax models of our hands. The museum is very large. I want to go again and see more things. Now I can write a good report on the Doctor Museum.